Hey guys, this is Pooja Gupta. Welcome to Media Mentor. This is Vlog Wednesday video. Now what I try to do is I try to talk about something which is very viral or important to share my opinion on that particular topic. So if you talk about social media these days, there's only one thing going on all around is Binod. Point YouTuber, he's a very famous YouTuber. So he made a video on how Indian comment on the YouTube videos, how irrelevant they are. So he highlighted, so this invention, the discovery of Binod happened on the YouTube channel called
A Point.
And yes, he highlighted that, yes, this is really unique. And you know, this is something that you just go and write your own name on the YouTube channel. Now, this is really annoying. And at the same time, I fail to understand ki India mein yaar koi bhi cheez viral kaise ho jati hai. I mean, something which is out of the blue became viral. Now I was like, okay, it is something, who is this Binod? And I can see everyone using it, and especially the shocking part was Paytm changed its name to Binod. I mean, like, seriously? And the worst part is news channels are talking about Binod, and the thing is everyone started going and writing on, you know, random YouTube videos, Binod, 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 every profile, like, you know. So that's how this whole thing became viral. And if you talk about YouTube channel, the guy who was an unknown guy, Binod Tharu, suddenly his videos got so many views. Yeah, he became a viral sensation, as all the viral thing happens. So if you can see, you just go and search Binod Tharu. There are like thousands of YouTube channel people have created with the name Binod Tharu. Because see, when I'm on YouTube and I can see what is going on around, I definitely have to pick up the topic, because literally the things becoming viral, you have no clue when what will become viral and how. That's like a mystery still. People start talking about Binod on each and every social media platform, and for me, it became very important to pick up the story, because even the news channel was featuring it. And live stream PUBG game, they are asking each other, who is Binod? Every YouTuber is shouting, who is Binod? So the whole viral thing, sometimes, you know, I really fail to understand myself that how something so stupid can become viral. So Binod is nothing but people start just spamming YouTube videos with random comment Binod, Binod, Binod. Now Binod has become the thing, the joke, I would say. So yes guys, I would like to know that what is your view on certain things becoming viral. I don't know about people's mindset. I don't know about is it a good side of the social media or the bad side of the social media. Yeah, I would say it is a fun part, because it will become a joke now. And everyone start asking each other that, who is Binod? Do you know Binod? My name is Binod. Your name is Binod. Every big YouTuber starting their video with, hi, you're watching Binod. Like, you know, I guess it's Technical Guruji or somebody who was starting his video. And I was like, whoa, everyone and everywhere is Binod. So let me tell you guys, this is nothing but a guy called Binod Tharu commenting on people's YouTube video. He used to just go and write Binod. So guys, let me know in the comment below, what do you think about this whole viral meme thing, and who is Binod? Hey guys, thanks for watching, and stay tuned for Vlog Wednesday on every Wednesday.